lunatic.
I'm not making any promises.
You don't have to promise me anything. Just do what you feel is right. But if I know you like I think I do, I'm betting you'll listen to what he has to say before you pull that trigger. Before the Pribwin showed up, Dance had me identify a fallback point if we ever lost the police station.
It was Listening Post Bravo, an old pre-war U.S. military outpost on the northern frontier.